He knocked him off that time.
Hand off to Davis.